Jai Sri Krishna. Welcome you all to my channel. Today's RHCSA question is, create an XFS file system of 1 GB and mount it under data DB. Set a permission so that only root owner can read, write and execute. Let's start. In the exam time, read your all questions related with VG and LV. In general, questions are based on creating LV in different aspect. If so that, it's a better idea to create a VG one time and then make multiple LV as per question demands to save a few times during the exam. I'm not using here fdisk command, though I will show you in my next tutorial. Switch to root user. Type df-ht command to view the present status of mounted drives of this system. OK. Type lsblk command to check disk and partition status of this system. We have 10 GB disk space here, VDB. Type this command to create dev VDB as a physical volume. Now, by this command, I am going to create a volume group data VG through acquiring full physical volume of dev VDB. Now, according to question, through this command, I am creating 1 GB logical volume data LV from data VG volume group. Done. Now, format this logical volume data LV with XFS file system by this command. Okay, done. Now create a directory where we are going to mount data LV. Done. For permanent mount, we have to edit the etc FSTAB file. Watch the steps attentively. Save and exit. Now mount the partition. Check the status of mounted drives through df-ht command. Perfect. Our directory has been created and mounted. Now type this command to set a permission so that only root owner can read, write and execute. Verify this permission by ls-ld command. Perfect. Where also check it through get FACL command. Perfect. Our question has been resolved successfully. Hope you like this video. Please like, share and subscribe my channel to boost me up to create more knowledgeful videos. Thank you.